continue on as this game develops.
That's the beauty of having teams play each other six times.
Right off the draw, the Maple Leafs with a hot shot have tied it up 1-1.
Pat Fratton was lamenting this morning that he hasn't been getting any breaks. Well, he made his own break on this one as Fratton just jumps in to the faceoff dot. There's the loose puck and the quick release.
Snapped it in a hurry, didn't he?
He led the Western Collegiate Hockey Association last year in goals, and a lot of them were like that. That quick release up and over the glove of Carey Price, and that's one that you go right into the